We bring you more of the KSI story, and we enjoy doing that. Jason Cabe, Director of Business Development for KSI, joins us here. Talk with me about the SC applicator and what that does for your customers.
Yeah, for sure, Max. Thank you for having us on. We're excited to kind of share this year at the Virtual Farm Progress Show a little bit about our SC applicator. As is kind of our history, as of a couple years ago, we saw a need in our industry to bring a seed treater to the marketplace that really solved a problem for, not maybe a problem, but it fit a niche for some of the users and customers who were trying to get into seed treating. And as the technology around seed treating continues to advance and expand, it's made it in some ways more difficult for new people who are wanting to get into seed treating to be able to make the same sort of capital investment that someone would who's been treating for a number of years now. And so what we've seen is an opportunity to provide some equipment at an entry, more of an entry level price point, but yet bring the keep the professionalism that the industry and that our customers really need to have for their customer base. And so our SE applicator fits that point. It fits that niche where we have a seed treater that really capitalizes on the same things that all of our drum treater does with the same atomizer, same initial application of seed treatment to seed, and is controlled by the same automation that we have used. But really the big part about it is the secondary mixing chamber with that treater. We've basically replaced the drum and integrated into our conveyor mixing paddles and mixing baffles so that the seed treater itself, the static mixing, the SC Pro has what we call a static mixing conveyor that basically doubles as both the loadout conveyor and the mixing, providing the mixing for the seed and the seed treatment together. And so this SC Pro treater really provides a really good option at a right price point, but it's also really scalable. So for those customers or for the industry who is kind of just getting started, they can make an investment into a treater that will grow with them. So they can grow into a bulk site and beyond and not have to replace equipment, not have to take hardware out and replace it with something else. And even we talk about our automation, that's another part that comes with it, because we provide an automation system that can easily expand into AutoTreat Plus, again, without having to buy a lot of new hardware or throw hardware away and replace it.
And the few remaining seconds here, tell us about your overbin conveyor.
Yep. So with our overbin conveyor, we've kind of taken and solved a lot of problems or a lot of challenges with our overbin that we've had historically. We've taken it and we've made it enclosed. We have replaced the moving plow with static discharge points, so it runs cleaner, a lot less maintenance, and it seems to be fixing and fitting into a lot of places in not just the seed industry, but grain and some specialty crops for any system who needs to be able to fill seed bins or grain bins without being able to reach those with a standard straight bin fill conveyor.
It's an exciting story you folks have at KSI. KSIEdge.com is the way to find out more, right?
Yes, that's correct, Max.
We'll look forward to seeing you in person at the shows in 2021. Jason, thank you.
All right. Thank you, Max.